Pretty big.
Prize, please. It's a new spa.
Them shirts were not. Please
we're
for 7 this time. People wear black when I go.
Notice
how they're all in black.
LED waterfall from Dream Maker Spa.
This is cozy spa.
Hey, Ella, we're gonna start with you. Go ahead.
I'm gonna go with $2,800.
$2,800.
$4,500.
$4,501, please. $4,501. Hurry up. $5,000. $5,000. That's a retail price. Oh, $4,499. Ella. 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 You guys were so close. Just over. Welcome to the show. How you doing? Not the mother?
Not today.
Not today, oh yeah. Taking a day off. What kids? She'll be back tomorrow. I don't need a day off.
Oh, I know the spirit.
George, she's in the relaxing to the men. Whatever.
This is perfect, Ella, because every mom deserves one of these. It's a closet filled with designer clothes. A range of space will make your dream closet a reality with a $3,000 gift card. They're easy to install. Patented closet system provides an innovative solution for your storage needs. Plus, we're filling that closet with cheap high-end outfits, shoes, and accessories from Prada, Burberry, Stella McCartney, and other top designers. It's a great prize worth
$12,172.
Have you ever worked at a Christian store before?
No, I'm not. I'm not good with numbers. I'm not even sure how many kids I have sometimes, so you're going to bear with me. I got a cheat sheet.
You're going to be great. I think you're going to be great. We're playing a game called the grocery game, all right? Now, we have 5 grocery items here. Then the idea is pick up the grocery item. Tell me how many you want of that grocery item. Kristen's going to subtitle a little over there on the cash register. You're trying to hit between $20 and $22. Now, you can do it with one item if you want to try to shoot for the moon on the one item, try to hit $20 to $22, or you can try to build up to it. But along the way, you go over $22, you lose. If you use all 5 items and you don't quite hit $20, you lose. Somehow, you have to get between $20 and $22 using these items. And they all have a theme today. Let's find out what it is. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. For tea time, it's a 16-ounce pack of English cookies, a 3-count package of pizza crusts, a 13-ounce box of crispy rice cereal, a 32-ounce bottle of apple cider vinegar, and finally, a 25-ounce jar of pasta sauce.
Just made it with the vinegar had mother on the label. All right, pick whatever money you want and tell me how many you want, and then we'll try to march our way up to $20 to $22.
I'm going to take 3 pizza crusts.
3 pizza crusts. Each pizza crust is $2.99. There she goes. Look at you go.
I'm putting so much.
Actors are smart.
Okay.
$8.97. $8.97. So you want between $11.03 and $13.03.
I'm going to go with 2 boxes of cereal.
2 boxes of cereal. Each box of cereal is $3.29. Times 2 is $6.58. Total of $15.55. Now, you have to hit between $4.45 and $6.45.
2 packages of cookies.
2 packages of cookies. Each package of cookies is $3.99, and that will be that. You know what? You got a nice spa, so that's something. We got more Price of Games coming up in the second half of the Price is Right. Don't go away.
Extreme, out of touch, and dangerous. Far left liberal extremists.